Due to the weekend rainfall, clear skies seem unlikely in the area. A thick fog is expected to set in tonight and remain until tomorrow morning, with heaviest concentration in the Inaba area. Anyone planning to go out tonight should take care. Now for our hourly weather breakdown.
More fog, huh? There's been a lot of that lately. What did I say about changing the channel without asking?
Have a great day, even during Golden Week, at your local Juness. Come see for yourself and get in touch with our products. Every day's great at your Juness.
Every day's great at your Juness.
Dad, they're going to be open during Golden Week.
I heard. Do you want to go somewhere during the long holiday?
We can go somewhere?
How about it? Got any plans yet?
Then let's all go somewhere together! Juness, 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 Juness!
You sure you want to go to Juness? We can go there anytime. Come on, girl. Time for bed. It's late.
Right. Every day's great at your Juness.
Oh, good morning. Yeah, I'll be coming to school again, so that'll be nice. I caused everyone some real trouble. I'm sorry. No, sorry isn't quite right. What I mean to say is thank you. My mother's back to work already. The maids are being really supportive, and I think things are going even smoother than before. I wonder if I was trying too hard. I may have been too caught up in the idea that I had to do everything myself. Ever since the incident, I feel like I can think about these things more calmly. But it's still kind of embarrassing. You guys saw everything, even the things I didn't want to admit. I'd like to believe that.
Yukiko!
Oh, it's TA! Well, I'll talk to you later. Sorry to keep you waiting. The soap was yours, right, Chie?
Thanks! Oh, that smells so good! These instant noodles are just the thing to help me through club. How much longer do I have to wait on this?
It still needs a few minutes.
So why are we here? Oh yeah, we were gonna ask Yukiko what happened.
Yukiko-san, I hate to bring up stuff you'd rather not think about, but I need to ask you again. Did you recall anything about when you got kidnapped?
No. I thought I might remember something if I let it sit for a while, but as time passes, it only gets hazier. I think the doorbell rang at the entrance, and someone called for me. But when I woke up after that, I was already in the castle. I'm sorry.
No need to apologize. But does this mean her visitor is the culprit?
I don't know. If it's true, then that's one daring criminal. What kind of killer would ring the doorbell? The police are probably looking for witnesses, but I don't think we can expect much from them. As if the culprit wore bright yellow clothes at the scene of the crime.
I wonder why whoever it is would do stuff like this.
We won't know until we confront him ourselves. But we can be sure of one thing. It's no coincidence that people keep ending up in that place. Someone on our side is definitely kidnapping them and throwing them into the TV. It's murder, all right. Oh yeah, we never told you. This guy and me are gonna catch the culprit ourselves. The police are out of their league on this case, but we got personas.
I'm helping out too! I can't believe someone would throw people into a place like that. I'm gonna sock whoever's doing this!
Chie. Let me help too. I want to know why this is happening. Especially if someone hates me so much they want to kill me. I don't want to run away from myself anymore.
All right, then let's all work together and catch this asshole!
Agreed.
But how are we gonna find them? We don't have a single lead yet!
I'm the third one to be targeted so far, but I have a feeling this isn't the end of it. If we had an idea of who might be targeted next, wouldn't we have an advantage over the killer?
So we'll outsmart them, huh? Yeah, that might work. Okay, so let's see if we can figure out what ties the victims together. First, there was that announcer, Mayumi Yamano. Second was Saki Konishi, senpai. Third was Yukiko Amagi. What do they all have in common? Bingo. Plus, they're all women.
How dare he target females! Now that's unforgivable. The culprit's gotta be some kind of pervert.
Also, what about this? The second and third victims had some sort of connection to the first one.
Hey, that's right! Yukiko and Saki-senpai both had connections to that announcer!
That's true. Then, does that mean females connected in some way to Miss Yamano's case are being targeted?
I think that's a safe assumption for now. There's another angle we can take, too. If another person disappears...
You think they'd be on that Midnight Channel? That happened right before Yukiko was kidnapped, too!
Yeah. It's hard to tell who at first, but what's important is, it's happened before the victims disappeared. Kinda like a ransom note. We still don't know why that happens, but we'll have to rely on it for now.
The next time it rains.
By the way, aren't those done by now?
Whoa, that's right! Chow time!
Hey, could I try just a little bit of that? Just one tiny bite?
Hands off the soba, pal. Go get your own if you want some. Okay, just one bite. Got it?
Do you want to try some?
It's so good! The aroma, the flavor, and the texture all combined. This is perfect!
I hope you guys understand what this means.
Wait, stop. I'm sorry. I'll buy you steak. It'll be on me. You hear me? The very best.
Steak? My tofu.
Come on, Yukiko. There's steak in it for us now. We can eat instant noodles anytime we want, right?
Well, as long as it isn't too fatty.
Okay, we've reached the verdict. You are hereby sentenced to buying a steak. What wouldn't be too fatty? Filet? Ooh, filet sounds nice and expensive. Filet mignon!
Hey, you've got a pony up too. You're just as much to blame. Man, talk about great timing. We just started serving grilled steak today. We're doing our part to spread this town's specialty dish. Plus, we've already got an excellent grill.
That's just a yakisoba griddle. Oh well, steak is steak. It's far from a filet steak, though. Yukiko, are you okay with this? It's not too heavy for you?
I'll eat it. I'm still mad.
So back on topic. I wonder what kind of person the culprit is.
If you focus just on the announcer's case, it seems like a revenge thing. Maybe it was her lover's wife.
But Misuzu Hiragi had a solid alibi, didn't she? And it seemed like she was already separated from her husband.
Really? You know an awful lot about this. Okay, what about the second case? Saki-senpai. She found the announcer's body. Assuming the same person killed them both, then why target Senpai? Yeah, I think so too. Maybe she found a clue or something about the culprit.
But the killer just threw the announcer into a TV, right? I don't think he would have left evidence the police, much less a high school student, would catch.
Yeah, exactly.
Man, I thought the countryside would be a snooze, but it's proving to be a lot more exciting than I thought. Oh, they updated the menu.
Huh? Isn't he that detective?
Hey, you were at Dojima-san's. I'm not. Oh, wait. Hey, this is great timing after all. Dojima-san said that he'll be leaving work on schedule tonight. Could you pass that on to Nanako-chan? Yo, I'm Adachi, Dojima-san's gopher. His partner.
Are you this busy every day?
Huh? Oh, well, the public seems to be getting a charge out of these cases, but we can't leave it at that.
Sorry to butt in, but could it be that the killer targeted Saki-senpai in order to silence her?
You sure get to the heart of the matter. Yikes! Of course, we're also thinking along those lines. She was killed right after the announcer's body was found. If the killer was trying to silence her, there might have been something at the scene only she would have understood. Which would mean that the culprit may be someone close to Miss Konishi. Nothing like that points to Misuzu Hiragi, so... Oh, I might have stumbled across something here. Wait, are you listening to all that? Crap, me and my big mouth. Don't tell anyone I said any of that, or Dojima-san will flay me alive. Relax, kids. The police are on the job. See ya.
You were right, Yosuke. The police are totally useless. Ah! My steak's getting cold!
Could you shut up about the steak for 5 seconds?
Really is inside the TV. It's Teddy. Then it wasn't a dream.
Are you feeling better, Yuki-chan? I did what you said. I've been a good bear.
Oh, I see. Good boy.
Well, this bear's part of the reason we want to find the culprit.
I'm one of the group now, too. Let's work together, okay?
Yep. I was thinking the same thing. That's why I got these ready for you, Yuki-chan.
Oh, so these are what everyone's wearing. Thank you, Teddy. You're right. It's just as if the fog doesn't exist.
Hey, tell me something. How come you have so many pairs of glasses?
Excellent question. Guess what? I'm the one who makes them. I've lived here for a long time, so I came up with some ways to be comfortable here.
I see. But don't you need a pair?
Ooh, good point. Another great question. Listen to this. My eyes themselves are lenses. You didn't know?
Of course not.
Why are you being so mean? You act like you're not interested. I'm a really dexterous bear. See how smoothly my fingers move?
What am I even looking at?
Ow!
You dropped something.
Oh, that's a pair I kinda screwed up on.
Ooh.
Yukiko? How do I look? Awesome!
Do you like that one, Yuki-chan?
I want to wear this one. It's even got a nose guard.
Oh, no you don't!
How very unfortunate. That pair doesn't have the right lenses in. Guess I should have made an actual pair.
Aw, too bad.
Here, Chie, your turn. All right, fine. How'd it come to this?
Yukiko-san? Hello?
There goes one of Yukiko's laughing fits. I never thought she'd do it when someone besides me was around. These stupid glasses are useless for investigating. I mean, what the hell's this nose for anyway?
Nice work, huh? That's what happens when you guys leave me here alone and I get bored.
Well, I'm glad that she's in high spirits again, I guess.
Oh, Chie, the look on your face. It was so funny. I can't stop laughing. Oh, my stomach.
The fourth and the fifth. I think I might be able to get the fourth and the fifth off.
Really? Really?
What, you don't believe me?
It's always canceled.
Not every year. I know you wanted to go to Jeunesse, but I wouldn't mind going a little further out of the neighborhood.
Really? Can we go on a trip?
Well, it might be okay to go on a trip once in a while. I'm sure it'll be crowded everywhere, though.
Yay! We're going on a trip!
All right. Then we need to think of some place to go. How about you? You want to come along with us?
Yeah, let's all go together.
Looks like Nanako wants us all to go.
Let's bring boxed lunches.
Yeah, good idea. We're always eating side dishes for dinner. But I can't cook, and Nanako's not good enough yet to make them by herself. Well, it'll work out. That's what we got this guy for, huh, Nanako?
Yay! Boxed lunches!
Well, now that everyone's here...
let's...
Two enemies! You can attack before them!
Persona!
one stands in Sensei's way! I smell two enemies! Beat them up!
That's some thick skin!
I smell two enemies!
Someone
Beat
else's
up.
Turn!
There!
Uh-oh! Yuki-chan's showing no mercy!
I'll finish you!
I smell three enemies! Don't get careless! This'll be a piece of cake for Yuki-chan!
Couldn't quite beat it!
Victory! There are two enemies! Hang in there!
That's some thick skin!
I can't defeat
Two enemies!
It.
Charge through them! Woohoo, Chie-chan!
Great
That's
news,
one!
Chie.
It's weak!
Go! I'll finish you!
There are three enemies!
Someone
Careful!
Else's turn!
Electricity!
persistent.
Three enemies! Let's get through this!
Two more to go!
Persona!
Go, Sensei!
Keep it up.
You knocked it down! Ha. It's down! There are two enemies! Hang in there!
Someone else's turn.
I am thou. There! We're heading back!
Sensei! It's our turn first! There's three enemies! Yosuke's on the
warpath!
Wow,
Yosuke-kun!
Keep it going!
Here go!
Attaboy, Yosuke! You're in the zone!
Damn, it's not going down.
I couldn't do it.
Just one enemy left!
Let's go, Tomoe!
There are two enemies! Hang in there!
It's not going down!
Here goes, Sakuya!
Two enemies down!
We have...
I smell two enemies! Beat them up!
That's some thick skin.
This'll be a piece of cake for Yuki-chan.
Go!
It's down!
Here's our chance! Give it
enemies. You can attack before them!
It's not going down!
I am thou!
Yay! Wow. Yuki-chan hit its weak spot! Yeah. You hit its weakness!
Ready?
There's one enemy! Smash him!
It's not going down!
There!
I couldn't do it.
Ha! I couldn't quite beat it.
I smell two enemies! Beat them up!
Let's do this! Persona!
That's it, Yosuke!
Amazing,
one enemy down!
Yosuke-kun!
That's some thick skin!
There!
Uh-oh! Yuki-chan's showing no mercy!
Go! I'll finish you!
You hit its weakness!
Okay!
I smell one enemy! You can do it!
It's not going down!
I am thou! There!
So persistent!
Yikes, it's tough!
Just one enemy left!
Omoi kane!
Thank you.
There's one enemy! Smash it!
Let's do this!
Someone else's turn!
One enemy! Fight! Fight! Fight!
Go forth!
I couldn't do it.
Someone finish it off!
Yikes! Reinforcements! We were nearly done! It's weak to ice!
Someone else's turn.
Two enemies left!
I can't defeat it.
Let's go, Tomoe!
It's down!
Go, go!
Good move, Chie-chan!
Someone finish it off!
Good work, Sensei! That's one so far! There's one enemy! Smash
it! Let's do this! Persona!
You hit its weakness!
Alright! Ready or not, here we come!
Please come again.
I smell two enemies!
Someone else's turn!
Go forth!
You knocked it down! Good idea, Yuki-chan! It's down!
Ready, set, be gone!
Thank you.
Two enemy shadows! This enemy... This one's... Two enemies left!
Persona!
Go, Sensei!
That's how it's
you
done!
You knocked it down! Pounded an enemy.
There! I can't defeat it.
Go! I'll finish you!
It's down!
All right,
okay!
Go.
Ha!
I smell one enemy! You can do it!
Persona!
You hit its weakness!
We had it!
Two reinforcements are here! Smash them!
Persona!
Sensei!
You're doing
you
well.
Knocked it down! Two enemies! Charge through them!
Here go! Persona!
It's down!
Good Let's answer! Go. Out of our way!
Beat the stuffing out of it! It's a weak opponent! This'll be easy! Three enemies! Let's get through this!
See?
Nice work, Yosuke.
Don't get cocky.
I knew you could do it. Yosuke, don't give up.
So persistent.
Get it together.
Someone else's turn.
Go forth! There!
I couldn't do it.
Damn, it's not going down. Someone else's turn.
I couldn't do it.
Yikes, it's tough.
The enemy ran away!
Persona!
Just one enemy left!
So persistent. I couldn't quite beat it.
Got some thick skin.
There!
I can't defeat it.
Someone finish it off!
Damn, it's not going down.
There!
Yikes, it's tough!
Great! There are two enemies! Hang in there!
Persona!
Go, Sensei!
You're doing well!
You knocked it down! It's down!
Okay! Give it!
There's only one enemy! Go for a first strike! You hit its weakness!
Okay! Give it up!
I smell two enemies. Beat them up. Go, Sensei!
You're doing
well.
You
knocked it down. It's down.
Ready? Set. Be gone! Yikes! It's tough.
Chie, coming! Ha!
There are two enemies! Hang in there! Two enemies! Charge through them!
Persona!
Go, Sensei!
Nice move,
you
partner.
Knocked it down!
It's not going down.
Yeah!
Yuki-chan beat an enemy. Keep going. You can.
Ha! Someone finish it off.
Yikes! Reinforcements. We were nearly done. Yosuke, don't give up.
There. So persistent.
It's down!
Go, go!
Good move, Chie-chan!
Get it together!
Awesome! Chie-chan's in rampage mode!
It's not going down!
This'll be a piece of cake for Yuki-chan!
Go! I'll finish you!
You hit its weakness!
Uh-huh. Let's do it! Give it
There are two enemies! Hang in there!
Titan!
Go, Sensei!
All right, keep it up.
You knocked it down!
Persona!
You hit its weakness!
Here's our chance! Give it up!
That's some thick skin!
Here goes, Yukiko!
I'm with you!
Wham!
Stuffing out of it! Three enemies! Let's get through this! Okay, I'll look for an opening for you!
So persistent!
Someone finish it off!
Damn, it's not going down!
Be patient! I need to find an opening
persistent.
First!
Yikes, it's tough!
Damn it! Who do they think they are?
Two enemies! Charge through!
Someone else's turn!
There!
You knocked it down!
Sweet.
Good idea, Yuki-chan!
So persistent!
Oh, there! Now's your chance to run!
Someone finish it off!
Attaboy, Yosuke! You're in the zone!
There!
I couldn't do it.
Yikes, it's tough!
Sensei?
Ha ha! Level up!
Have I gotten a little stronger?
I smell two enemies! Don't use... Don't use fire attacks! Stay cool! Two enemies! Charge through them! Fire won't work on this one!
Damn, it's not going down!
There!
Yuki-chan beat an enemy! Keep going!
Someone finish it off!
Just one enemy left!
Someone else's turn!
I can't defeat it!
enemies. Hang in there! Yosuke, don't give up!
Get it together!
Two enemies! Charge through them! Chan's so strong!
Someone finish it off!
Uh-oh! Yuki-chan's showing no mercy! Just one enemy left!
Some thick skin!
It's down!
Here's her kick!
Damn, it's not going down.
Yukiko!
Stuffing out of it! The enemy ran away! Great work! There are two enemies! Hang in there!
Hasuna!
Jiraiya!
You hit its weakness!
Alright! Out of our way!
I guess that does it!
There are two enemies! Hang in there!
That's some thick skin!
Two enemies! Charge through them!
I couldn't do it.
Chi-Chan's down! This isn't good! Just one enemy left!
Damn, it's not going down!
I let my guard down.
I couldn't quite beat it.
There!
I couldn't do it.
Victory! There are two enemies! Hang in there! Roar! Go get them! Enemy reinforcements! Hurry and beat them! You can win this! Do your best! Three enemies! Let's get through this! Amazing, Sensei! Keep it up! Hang tight and go for it! I smell two enemies! Beat them up! Enemy reinforcements! Hurry and beat them! Sensei!
How dare you!
Oh! Sensei's back on
his
feet!
I'm pissed now! Should we show him who's boss?
Good answer! Ready or not, here we come!
There are two enemies! Hang in there! Enemy reinforcements! Hurry and beat them!
Couldn't quite beat it!
Two enemies! Charge through them!
I am thou!
You knocked it down! Good idea, Yuki-chan!
I couldn't do it.
That's some thick skin!
Couldn't quite beat it.
I am thou.
So persistent!
It got back up! Hurry and beat it! Hang in there! There are two enemies! Fire won't work on this one!
Persona!
Go, Sensei! You knocked it down! Direct hit! That's how you do it, Sensei!
Damn, it's not going down!
Two enemies! Charge through them! Chie-chan is swatting them left and right!
Yeah. So persistent!
Just one enemy left!
Some thick skin!
Go!
Yeah. Yikes, it's tough!
Gotta step up too! Ha ha! Level up!
Shadows, you get to go first. Go, Sensei! You knocked it down. It's down.
It will end here. A little stronger?
There's one enemy! Smash it! Just one enemy left!
Persona!
Here go! Persona! It's not working! What is this?
So persistent! Couldn't quite beat it.
No Sensei! Sensei, get up! I smell one enemy! You can do it! Just one enemy left!
Damn, it's not going down!
So persistent!
Chan's in danger! Heal her! Chie-chan's really hurting! Heal her!
Hasana!
Thank you!
One enemy! Fight! Fight! Fight!
Someone else's turn.
I can't defeat it. I couldn't quite beat it.
Chie-chan's hurt! Someone help her!
Some thick skin.
So persistent.
Yosuke's in danger. He needs help.
Hasana. Let's do this.
What the hell? It's not working.
Thank you.
You An Inaba Credit Union ATM to the north of town was destroyed today by an earth mover, and all cash inside was stolen. The vehicle, which was abandoned at the scene, had been reported stolen by a local contractor. Since the culprit was able to act quickly before the security guards arrived on the scene, the police...
Dad's late. Hello, Dad? Yeah, I'm okay. Yeah. Okay. All right. He said to give you the phone. He can't take those days off.
Sorry, but I'm gonna be late tonight. Make sure you lock up before you go to sleep. And about that time off on the 4th and the 5th, one of the younger guys got sick. And, well, that case he's handling, we can't just let it sit. Looks like I'm the only one who can take over for him. Sorry to spring this on you all of a sudden. How's Nanako holding up? Would you mind comforting her for me? Thanks. All right then. See ya.
you're home. Hey, if you're free today, want to go somewhere? Yukiko's coming too. How about you, Nanako-chan? Want to come?
I can come?
Of course you can!
Why'd you bring poor Nanako-chan to a place like this on Golden Week?
Where else is there to go?
I love Juness!
Nanako-chan!
But we're supposed to go on a real trip somewhere. We were going to make boxed lunches.
Wow! You can make boxed lunches, Nanako-chan?
Oh, so you're the family cook? Pretty impressive! Big bro.
Big bro.
Whoa, you can cook? Well, you do seem to be great with your hands. Never mind.
I'm a pretty good cook too, you know. Probably. If you'd asked, I would have whipped up some boxed lunches. Easy as pie. Yeah.
Let me think about no.
What makes you think I can't cook? Let's have a cook-off and see for ourselves.
My, doth the lady protest too much? And hey, I never said I cooked. But I have this weird feeling like I'd win anyway.
I can understand that.
What the? Yukiko!
Here, Nanako-chan can be our judge. I bet we'll make something that ranks up there with your mom's cooking, Nanako-chan.
I don't have a mom. She died in an accident.
Hey, Yosuke!
I see. Sorry. I didn't know.
It's okay. Even if I don't have a mom, I have Dad with me. And now I have a brother, too. And I'm having a lot of fun today. I love Juness!
Yeah? That's good.
We'll play with you anytime you want, Nanako-chan.
Yeah, we should hang out more often.
Come on, Nanako-chan. Let's go get a soda.
Okay.
She's a strong girl.
Yeah, she makes me feel like I'm the little kid here. That's it. I'm gonna go get something for Nanako-chan, too.
Do you want something, too? Share some takoyaki?
Huh?
Hey, 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 hey!
You think so too? From me to you. Good night.
The prime suspect in yesterday's ATM robbery in northern Inaba was arrested earlier today. The alleged thief is Pomena Sushin, a 26-year-old former employee of the company which reported the stolen vehicle. According to the police investigation, Pomena Sushin...
I'm home. Ugh. How many days is he gonna call in sick? These rookies lately sure are...
Welcome back!
Nanako, I'm sorry I broke my promise again.
Oh, my big bro and his friends played with me instead.
I see. Thanks.
Oh, that's a Juness bag. What's in it?
Good eye. Well, today is Children's Day, so I brought you a present.
Yay! Ooh, a t-shirt!
It took me a while to decide what to get you. You like it?
Wow, there's a picture on the front. That's so funny. Yay!
I got you one, too. Not that you're still a child or anything, but fair is fair. Don't mention it. I thought you might need one soon. Well then, let's eat.
Okay. Ha ha ha!